put up two. Made it back to Dalton, Georgia. A couple hours. Too bad of a run. At the yard right now, waiting for the dispatcher to get back from lunch. See where we go next. Bad. Not bad. Today's another feeling a little more comfortable with the truck. Just trying to figure out how to work the gears in a different truck. Taking a couple days, but I'm getting used to it now. Still grind them a little bit. Can't find them, grind them. But not too bad. It's a beautiful day here in Georgia. Woke up in Knoxville this morning. It was 45 degrees. Holy shit. But I'm sure I'll go colder places. Very soon. About the time that I get out of training. That's when all the snow starts, so I'll have to train myself on how to learn to drive in the snow. Which I'm super excited about. I'm a Florida boy, so I've only seen snow a handful of times. But, it is what it is. Part of the game. Follow the journey. Day four. One more day and I get to go home and see the fam. Missing them. Pretty, it's probably the toughest part of this all. This is my wife and my son. But, I'm sure I'll get used to it. I'll get used to it. Yeah. There's no way you can prepare yourself for that. No way. Especially when you get on the phone with your son and he says, "Daddy, are you coming home tonight?" You gotta tell him no. And he sounds sad. It's rough. Rough. Definitely isn't the job for somebody with a young child and wife at home, but right now, it's the option. You gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta do what you gotta do. And hopefully I get put on this local run. If not, do this for a while and venture on and find another local spot. Get my experience. Biggest thing. Love the company. Great company. But gotta do what works for me. Which hopefully it will. I like this place a lot. But peace. Follow the journey.